Alrighty guys, so it's January the 13th, and this is what we got from Winter Storm, what the heck is it, Gina? Something along the lines. Maybe inch and a half, 2 inches. Maybe. Nothing. I really don't even need to plow, but I'm going to get the 818 out, and I'll clean the sidewalk off, and go from there. It's not really that cold, it's like 30 degrees, so I'll be back with you guys. Alrighty guys, so start the 818. My battery charger is still on. Yep, it has power. Looks like I have some air in all the tires. That one's a little bit low, but should be alright. Should have moved the bicycle. Well, the bicycle got there anyhow. Something for me to get hung up on. Check the pool. Should be good, hopefully, but give me a second here, guys. Okay, with the Onan, you gotta clean it off first, and then check it. We are just a touch below the full line, but that's be fine. I'll be surprised if I run it a half hour. So, I had this thing running all last week or two, anyhow. So, we'll see what it'll do. This thing here is cantankerous. Definitely gotta let it warm up. I think we're gonna be alright. I'm gonna let that sit and run. Let it sit and run for a minute. I'm gonna open up my door here and then I'll get back with you guys. Still blind? Alright. Catching on the bricks. What happens when you don't get a good coating underneath? Do I want to do it this way or do I want to push it the other way? Probably want to push it towards me right now. Okay. It's always a good idea to have a plan before you try and come up with a plan, right?
Oh, son of a bitch.
That old gas, I really need to get it running out of here. Thank you. Eh, screw it. We'll make a pass across here. Kind of nice about not being the snow. See if I can't get something to prop the camera up on here and let you guys watch. Alright, you guys get the picture. I think I am going to plow the driveway, and that'll be a separate video, I guess. So, catch everybody on the next one. Later. I guess I'm going to take a picture, too. Thank you. do it that way, or I prefer to do it this way. Get the grip, need both hands to do this, so get everybody on the next one. Later.